Palpa Darbar, previously the administrative center of the old Palpa Kingdom, was bomb blasted during Maoist war in 2006 and was reconstructed with the help of Nepalese government of